gets the cross in, and it's a good one. And the header hits the post, and the rebound hits the bar, and still a chance. Farnham Town survives.